Hello guys, welcome to a new unboxing video. In this video we're going to unbox the Audix D2 or D2 dynamic microphone from Audix company. So the box came like that from Amazon. It was inside an Amazon pack, but I need to open it because there was a lot of other stuff. So there was no any plastic seal or any tape here or something, so I expect it's somehow returned from other guy, which is, I don't mind it, the mic is fine. So let's open it. Okay, so here's the microphone. Wow, it's really small and light. Okay, it's I didn't expect it that light actually, but yeah. What else we have in the box? Okay, don't run, please. Okay. And we have the clamp. Okay, it's coming with the adapter. It's like the official clamp, Audix. You can, I don't know if you can guys can see it here. I will say the plastic quality of that clamp is not that amazing, or yeah, it's a little bit cheap one. Anyway. And yes, the soft pack from Audix. I love this bag, it's really soft and nice. Yes, empty, nothing inside. So yeah, and for sure the data sheet for the mic. Let's have a look. And yeah, this is the specs. So the frequency response is up to 18K. It's not like the i5, which it was 16, but this one started from 68. So if you guys playing 8 strings, you miss some frequencies. And even in 7, if you go to drop A, I think you are missing also some frequencies. So yeah, it's not that for like for low frequency, but as you can check from this frequency response here, wow, that's really, that will be the bright sound. So you need to mix it with some other microphone, so this one can't stand alone actually, because it will be really, like you can see around the 1K it's down and then it's getting up. So yeah, this mic will be the bright one. You need another mic to get the low, like a Rebel microphone or maybe SM57 in the dark positions. Okay, we'll do it later. What else in the pack now? Ah, we have the Audix sticker. So guys, it's basically the same like the i5. Everything in the pack, I think this is can be standard for Audix. So we put the sticker. And mic specifications, and then you have the bag. And then you have the mic and the mic lamp. I bought generally the mics from Amazon because I can pay it like monthly bill, so I can get like 10 mics without paying anything. Try all of them and see what I like. I keep it. And what I don't like, I send it, I have 30 days, and then I pay for what I took. So it's the best deal ever. Like, I don't know if this option is available in all countries, but here in Germany it's available. So it's an amazing thing that I can order a lot of things without paying. And what I need to keep is what I'm going to pay. So yeah, so I think this one was around 120 euro, something is that range. So I'm waiting for one more microphone and then I will make a big shootout for microphones. So that was for Audix D2, and see you guys later. Ciao.